Welcome to the Great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for His children. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael, I am the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And today our topic is the throne of glory at the sixth seal. What is the throne of glory? Everybody says the throne of glory is only in heaven. But that cannot be 100% true. Because in Ezekiel is also said that the throne of the Lord and of God has come down to earth. And where do we see another throne that is on earth or close to earth? We see it in the book of Revelation, at the sixth seal. We see there that the people are hiding from the face of the Lamb and from the one who is sitting on the throne. Now, if they see themselves, the throne, that also means that Mount Zion at the sixth seal that's coming down will have the throne of God. So Jesus, the Lamb, is not coming alone. He's coming together with the Father, with Yahweh. The throne of glory will be on top of that mountain. The same way as the throne of glory was on top of Mount Sinai when the Israelites came out of Egypt. And now we are coming out of the world and out of Babylon and walking towards Mount Zion, where the throne of glory will be on top. And Mount Zion will be our paradise, and we'll be raptured into paradise, and we will receive our spiritual mansions there, as promised in John 14:2. Everything will be fulfilled what is written, and nothing will be left. And you can be part of that multitude clothed in white that will be standing at that base of Mount Zion, and that will have access to the throne of glory, to the holy place of the Father. And all what you have to do is to be a harvest worker right now, from now, the start of the first seal to the sixth seal, and to bring as many people to righteousness as possible. To be the tool of the Father and to show forth the light into the nations. To establish assemblies of love and righteousness, societies of the rose in your neighborhood, to show forth the love of the Father for all to see. Then you will be able to have access to the throne of glory at the sixth seal, and you will be raptured into paradise, and you will be with the Father and His only begotten Son Jesus Christ forever and ever. Everything what is written will be fulfilled. And nothing will be left out. You read the book of Revelation, all what is written there will be fulfilled. Throne of glory will come down on Mount of Zion. The wrath of the Lamb will start thereafter. The people of the world who have not come out of the world and out of Babylon and not walking with us that path will try to hide in the caves, but they cannot hide from the wrath of the Lamb. Read your Bible, read your scriptures. Have an understanding. Our time has come. We are moving towards the throne of glory of the Father. Thank you that you have listened to this message today. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And I hope I will see you again tomorrow. Have a blessed day. Maranatha.